Hi, good morning. I got a 3000 to be assembled. It's an opportunity. I want to show the improvement that I've been working for or testing for a while. It's about the cord. So once the length, the cord is, we need is already, we cut it, we join or we melt both ends of the cord like this, and we join together. Make sure it's okay. We're rolling up to make tight. We test it's strong enough, but sometimes for some reason when we melt both ends, it's like a ball in here, and sometimes we have to use the plier to go in, or I used to open the channel with a screwdriver. It's sometimes it's hard to pull. Look, now it's like this, it's too hard. So I'll show you another system now, another method that I've been trying. So let's see in the next track the example of what I try talking about. So I cut the end. Just I keep one end, the end was holding on my clip. Just I melt one part, I join together with another, just rolling over and over, make it tight. We can see it's strong enough, but the difference is it's almost the same diameter that the cord. Sometimes you don't realize where is the burn, and sometimes it's going in. When you're trying to put this part now, easy going, have a look. It's very easy to put into the channel. You see that? It's gone. And look the difference between them. Another is wider and another is very slim. Thank you very much. That's all for today.